Spurs still need to win to finish third. Harry Kane looking to do exactly that. Rose. Here's Kane. Looks up. Harry Kane! Oh, that's brilliant! Harry Kane once again! Absolutely majestic from Harry Kane. And look at that for a finish. He knew exactly where he wanted to place it. A glance up. Nonchalantly placing it past Jakubovic. His second of the afternoon.
Another counter-attack. Leicester do look vulnerable from these. It's 3-on-3. Lucas Moura into Kane, who has to retrieve it a little bit. Lucas waiting. Lo Celso waiting. But Kane will score something truly special. He takes on a near impossible shot, bends it into the corner, and a quick fire double for Harry Kane has Leicester reeling once again. It's a break over halfway.
Tarrica plays it into the far post. Ferdinand's underneath it. Crosses to Iversen. Anderton! That's a cracking goal by Darren Anderton. Made absolutely no mistake with that one. That's brought the crowd to their feet. Ian Walker's disappointed. It's Anderton's sixth goal of the season. The ball came in. Ferdinand with a header across. Iversen leapt up well. And Anderton from virtually the penalty spot on the volley. That's 1-0 to Tottenham.
Wire, Chilwell cuts it back, and away by Sissoko. Oh, and some will race through here. It's a one-on-one battle. Heung-min Son bearing down on Schmeichel's goal. The win is done and dusted. Heung-min Son with the goal. One of the Premier League's informed players was not going to miss that. Three goals for Tottenham Hotspur today, and 3 points wrapped up. All smiles for Spurs number seven. And Moussa Sissoko will get the assist from his own penalty area. And Son, despite a tiresome performance, leading the line.